Quieter and smaller. Our GaN technology helps you design for efficiency and reliability. At TI, we find ways to help you optimize performance. Introducing the industry's first GaN intelligent power module, the DRV7308. This three-phase brushless DC motor driver has integrated 650-volt GaN FETs. Now, you can achieve more than 99% inverter efficiency, obtain ultra-quiet performance, eliminate the need for a heatsink, extend motor drive lifetimes, and improve system reliability, all in a small 12x12 millimeter QFN package. Applications include home appliances, such as washing machines, dishwasher pumps, refrigerator compressors, ceiling fans, air conditioner fans, and for industrial environments, HVAC blowers, and factory motor drives. Power levels range from 20 to 350 watts, with an absolute maximum voltage of 650 volts. With TI's GaN technology, you can shrink your board from a conventional IGBT solution. When compared to MOSFETs and IGBTs, TI's GaN IPM can help you achieve reductions in size and power losses that translate into big savings, whether you are needing to meet energy standards or reduce motor costs for system efficiency. Our GaN IPM enables a 50% reduction in power loss with zero reverse recovery, low output capacitance, no turnoff tail current as in IGBTs, optimized slew rate with integrated slew rate control, and low drain to source on resistance. Our new GaN IPM also enables ultra quiet operation with reduced harmonics by lowering dead time and propagation delay to less than 200 nanoseconds. These improvements are in comparison to existing IGBT and MOSFET solutions that have more than 1 microsecond of dead time and more than 500 nanoseconds of propagation delay. With optimized switching losses, TI's new GaN IPM enables switching frequencies of more than 15 kilohertz with three-phase modulation. Learn more about how you can achieve 99% motor efficiency and optimize your system solution with the DRV7308 at ti.com/DRV7308.